welcome to Neutral Site Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Nevada is getting fired up down there as they get ready to boot this opening kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Somebody jumped early down there. That penalty will move them back a bit.
Yeah, and with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally. And make a quick diagnosis, which is exactly what he did on that play.
Now it's third and six coming up. Ball on their own 43. And down he goes at the 45.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route, good protection, and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
Throws this one away. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45. They try to run up the middle, but met in the backfield. And this is the eighth play of the drive. For a sack on the play. After the sack, it's now fourth and long. Steps out at the 18. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. And he's tackled at the 20-yard line. It's second down and eight. Ball on the 20. Scrambling around. They'll bring him down at the 28-yard line.
Two times, two times. He's on the run.
He's to the 40. Knocked out of bounds. Around the 44-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 44. Big opening. He's at the 40. Brought down at about the 37-yard line.
They've obviously found a formula for moving the ball against this defense. Let's see if any adjustments are made before their backs are really against the wall.
First and 10. Ball on the 37. Three down. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. Find his receiver, and that's a first down. He's tackled at the 24. Kirk, we saw this guy head to the locker room a little bit earlier. Good to see him back on the sideline, and it looks like he could be returning to the game. They'll get two on that one.
This junior wide receiver had absolutely no room to run after the catch. Good play by the defense.
Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on the 22. And they make the stop at the 12. Here's the 8th play of the series. Taken down at the 4. A nice job by the offensive line, and they pick up a gain of 8.
That'll bring up second and 2.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And he's taken down around the 2-yard line. This is the 10th play of this drive. And it looks like they're going to bring everyone in tight for this one. Touchdown, Wolfpack. Nice run and a score by the halfback.
And a nice call by the coach there. Just give it to your main man anytime you're near the goal line.
Big touchdown, and they really had to grind their way to the goal line there. And he tacks on the extra point. A 10-play, 82-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
The score now, 7-0. He'll return it from the 1. He's taken down at the 28. Nevada is looking right now like they've got all 3 phases working for them so far.
Yep, it's early, but they are in control of this game. The defense seems to have a very good feel for what they're doing out there. The offense moved the ball down the field. Special teams, everything right now is really in sync for this team.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Takes a hand up, but brought down before it could go anywhere. From their own 26-yard line. Second down. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. Tackled at the 43. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 7-0, Nevada. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. Gets to about the 44-yard line. We've got a 2nd and 9 here. Ball on the 44-yard line. Tackle made at the 45-yard line. That'll bring up 3rd and 8. 35. First and 10. Ball on the 35. Carries the ball for a nice game. That'll make it second and four. And he just gets rid of it. This is the eighth play of this drive. Tries to buy some time, and he's tackled
at about the 27-yard line.
It looked like he might pick up ahead of steam and get the first, but the defense collapsed on him before he could get there.
So it's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit here for this long field goal attempt. It has the distance, and he nails the long field goal. San Diego State gets set to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
Nevada is up four. Here's the halfback on the screen. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Loss of about two.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
Second and 12 coming up here. Ball in the 23. Quick throw to the tight end. They'll bring him down at the 28-yard line. Looks middle, got his back. Brought down around the 31-yard line. It looks like they're going to go after this punt. And down he goes at the 39.
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes.
From their own 38-yard line, it's second down. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. From the 49-yard line, it's first down. And they'll bring him down behind the line. That'll be a loss of one.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
San Diego State's going to take their first time out of the half.
They come out in an empty backfield. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
You know, Brad, this is one of those plays where the quarterback just wants to apologize to the wide receiver, maybe every other member of this offense. The wide receiver, if he's smart, will come up to that quarterback, tell him to forget about it. Let's move on to the next play.
Fires across the middle. And they make the stop around the 40-yard line. The punter is going to try to pin them deep in their own territory with a good punt here. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even, and with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Nevada holds a four-point lead. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. He's taken down at about the 31. And he has a huge game.
Yeah, I like the decision-making ability of this quarterback. He looks and looks. He sees nothing. He didn't get rattled. He sees some green in front of him, and he takes off. Ends up with a great run.
Fires out to his wideout. That's a great tackle at the 40. They pick up good yardage that time on the pass play.
Here they kind of put pressure on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense. And in this case, he did. Nice job.
Complete. He's got room. And he's taken down at the 44-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. Tackle at the 35.
That brings him second and one.
And he's level at the 42. So both teams will go to the locker room looking to make some adjustments and find some second-half offense. 7-3, Nevada.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being, and we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen, on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit, but great game, living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by like a soccer player, please.
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready with a call.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Nevada is up by four. He's got the corner. He gets out to about the 37-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 37.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
Here's a run.
That makes it 37.
Third down, 7 yards to go.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Screen pass. He's got his halfback. And they push him out around the 47-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
After a decent run up the gut.
That's a that makes it second and six.
Second and six.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Room around the corner.
He's at the 40. He makes his way out to about the 35.
Nevada is up four. Nice run there.
Makes the tackle. Gain of four on play. That makes it second and six.
It's second down, six to go.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Little handoff. Knocked out of bounds around the 20-yard line. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Up the middle for a nice gain. 7 yards there on the option pitch to the halfback. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. He gets another carry. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. This is the 11th play of this drive. Pitches it. He's got the corner. Touchdown, Nevada! And he hits the PAT. It was an 11-play, 74-yard drive. And a touchdown as a result.
And Brad, right now, the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running lanes.
So the score now, 14-3. They line up to kick this one away. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Got a man. Watch out here. He's at midfield. Tackle made at about the 45. This quarterback doesn't seem to be having any trouble with the zone, does he?
He recognized the receiver was behind the coverage, and he found him with a perfect strike. That's nice passing for a first down.
Now it's first and 10 with the defense trying to regroup after giving up the big pass. They'll work the left. He makes it to the 42-yard line. And down he goes, right around the 34. From the 34-yard line, first down. Kirk, good news. The guy that we saw go to the locker room with that injury earlier is back on the sideline, and I got to bet he's going to be back in the game soon.
He's at the 20, and he hits him hard at the 19.
The offense coordinator has to be elated with the way his offense right now is executing. They're not in a hurry, but they're very, very methodical and very consistent with their approach. That's a third first down that they've picked up on this drive.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. And they get nice yardage on that run. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. Get into the tight end, but it falls to the ground.
You know, he's been working really hard lately on his fundamentals. In fact, the other day in practice, I was really watching him work with the quarterback coach, and they've been focusing on that aspect of it. Here, it looked like he may have taken a step backwards and really just let that one go.
Hitch play to the left.
Touchdown, San Diego State.
Converts the extra point. It was an 8-play, 74-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. But the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So our score, 14-10. He'll return it from the one. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. Kirk, not sure what went on in the locker room at halftime, but both offenses have really come ready to play in this third quarter.
I think that's really what separates a good team from a great team, is being able to make the adjustments at halftime and come out and being able to execute. And so far, we've seen both these offenses able to do that.
So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive. And until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
Nice run there as they work the outside.
That brings up second and five.
Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 28. It's been a defensive masterpiece through three. Who'll draw up points in the final quarter? The Wolfpack lead, 14-10. Welcome back to the action. Fourth quarter. This one will decide it. Tight ball game through three. Nevada holds a four-point lead. Fires quickly with a tight end. And he's tackled at about the 41. From their own 41-yard line. First down. Gets to about the 41-yard line. Midfield. He gets out to about the 44-yard line.
It's great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
From the 44-yard line, it's first down. They'll bring him down around the 45-yard line.
Oh,
stepping up. Oh, and he had some steam on that throw.
Brought down at the 16-yard line.
First down, 10 yards to go.
Ball on the 16-yard line. Nevada is up by four. And he makes it out to about the 14-yard line.
And this play is number eight on the drive. Try the right side. Looking for the corner. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. It's the ninth play of the drive. Touchdown, Wolfpack.
The game over, coach.
He made a great move to get into the end zone.
There's a perfect play call. They look like they practiced that one a few times.
And he tacks on the extra point. A nine-play, 76-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. It's fielded at the two. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 23-yard line.
Boy, this is turning into a shootout here. Now, remember, the last time we saw this offense out in the field, they answered the bell and scored a touchdown. Can they do that now a second time?
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And they make the stop around the 34-yard line. He's tackled at the 46-yard line. Receiver's got the first down. He's tackled in the open field. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 38-yard line. And he tackles him hard at the 46. Wide.
Here we go.
Boy, was he drilled as he let go of that football.
Yeah, he's going to feel that one tomorrow.
So they're going to go for it here. A little over a minute in the game. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Under pressure, and he's going to be sacked.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
And he rifles it in there for the touchdown. Fourth quarter, one possession game, and this is where poise really takes over. Whoever shows it will win the football game. So the kicker's going to stay on the sidelines. These guys will try for a two-point conversion. He's going to try and scramble, and they won't get the two. So a 9-play, 77-yard drive, and they get 6 points on the board after failing the two-point conversion.
Brett, I thought the key to that drive really had a lot to do with the quarterback and the receivers getting in sync, making it very tough for the defense to slow him down.
The score now, 21-16, and he's taken down at the 42-yard line. Here we are late in the fourth quarter, and this is what this game has come down to. Every possession's going to count, and this could be the one right here. Under a minute left. He's at the 30, gains his way to the 26-yard line.
The reason why it's so crucial to be able to run effectively like this is it keeps the defense guessing. They have no idea whether you're passing or running, even if you need medium to long-range yards.
So the Aztecs are going to have to call their third and final timeout. From the 28-yard line, second down. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Feeds it to the back. He's at the 20. Just a huge stop right there here late in the fourth quarter in a game this time. That might be one we look back on later and say that won the ball game. We had a fight to the finish here today. 21-16, Wolfpack. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Street, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.